The Boston Celtics, they've hired a new head coach, Ime Udoka, a former NBA player turned assistant coach. As a player, his most notable years were on the San Antonio Spurs. He was mainly a defensive player, and the Spurs, they wanted him to play the role of Bruce Bowen, to be the 3-and-D, stand in a corner wide open, hit that three, play some defense. So that's what he did as a player. And then as an assistant coach, he didn't win any championships as a player. He won as a coach for the Spurs in 2014 when the Spurs took down the Miami Heat. He's been a part of three teams, the San Antonio Spurs under Greg Popovich, the Philadelphia 76ers, and most recently, the Brooklyn Nets. So now he's going to get his first job as a head coach. And usually assistant coaches, for viewers, we don't really get to see them or hear them or know what they're doing for the team because the focus is always on the head coach. Anytime you see an interview or anytime the camera's there, they're always looking at the head coach. Usually you don't hear much about assistant coaches, but clearly the Celtics, they know what he's been doing for all those organizations. They didn't waste any time in bringing him in, and there's a lot of coaches out there to choose from. So for them to go that quick, they must know something about Udoka. He was trending on Twitter because his fiance is Nia Long. So some people are saying, ooh, now we get to see Nia Long courtside for all of these games. It's funny that he was trending for something unrelated to basketball. We need to hear from Celtics fans. Are you excited about this coaching signing, or do you think they made a mistake? You know Udoka has been around the game of basketball for a long time. He's got a basketball mind. What are your first impressions? He can't even make a shot with his takeover. I get the rebound. I'm gonna show him how to take over from half court. I've gotta go quickly. I got a few seconds left of takeover. Just throw together the combo behind the back move. Ooh, he's on the floor! And my takeover just